Hey guys, it is Wednesday the 5th of June 2019. It is day 2 of the Adventure Week event in Pokemon Go. I am currently on the way to work, just missed the early train. I did just manage to get a wild Burmy. Not the best IVs, but hey, it's some candies. I figured today I'm going to vlog because at 6 p.m. tonight it's the legendary raid hour. So I'm going to head to work and I shall film some more afterwards. Be a second for you, 6 hours for me. Let's go.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current and you're watching my man Mike.
Well guys, I finished work. That day felt really freaking long. Anyways, it's over and done with. It's 20 to 4, so we've got just over 2 hours until the legendary dinner hour. And it's kind of cloudy and very dull, but not very warm. I'm just going to go and look around some shops, shiny hunt a bit. And when I was at work, I'd been walking about and I had an egg hatch. I've got a notification come up, so I very quickly opened my game and this happened. So we've got the egg hatching and I hatched my Pokedex Cherubi. Really, really cool Pokemon. It's a baby Pokemon, I think. It's in the decks now. That's awesome. Glad I finally got one. Now, to continue the shiny hunt and keep moving so I keep warm. Well, I just hatched a bunch of eggs. I had quite a few 10Ks, so I super incubated all of them. And here's what some of what I got. I got a Mawile, a Slakoth, which would be good for Comm Day. I got a Dratini. And I got a Porygon, but of course there's a glitch in the game at the moment, so it doesn't show all of the animations, which is really freaking annoying. There is a couple of Onyx raids around, but I'm not going to do them because I'm saving my passes for 6 p.m. for the legendary raid hour. Right, now I'm going to head to Cafe Nero. I'm going to get myself free hot chocolate and go and have that, and then continue the shiny hunt. Well, that was a very, very nice hot chocolate. And even better, it was free. Right, it's 4:30. Just taken one of the most contested gyms in town because it's fairly new. It got swapped into a gym when a massive, really well raided and battled gym got removed. And I'm gonna go drop in a birthday card from a friend, Sharon, because it's her birthday today. Sharon, if you're watching this, happy birthday. I hope you've had a great day. Yeah, I'm going to go drop in a card. Then I need to edit a thumbnail for yesterday's vlog from the first hour of Adventure Week. So I need to go find somewhere to sit and chill and do that. Get that edited, then my video can go up and then I can get raiding and shiny hunting. So, shall we vlog in a bit? Let's hopefully find some shinies. Well, it's 10 to 5, and currently 5 gyms have raid eggs on them, which means they won't be able to pop Crosalia eggs at 5:40 for the 6 p.m. raid hour. One of them being the EX gym, so I'm really glad I did a Marowak raid there yesterday, and it wasn't China. Yeah, 5 gyms, that is such a pain. Potentially could be interesting raids on them though. There's a few Onyx raids about, but I'm saving my passes. Yeah, 5 gyms. I'm currently in one of my favorite parks in town. Such a pretty little park, and it's got 2 gyms. One's got a raid on it, the other eye is blue, so I'm gonna go add to that one, and I'm gonna sit here and chill. Well, I had something I needed to do. It's 5:30, I'm back in the park, heading to go and sit and chill for 5-10 minutes. Not gonna be very long, because I wanna get to the pier where we are starting. Unfortunately, 2 more gyms have popped up with eggs. One of them is a Crosalia, so that's okay. The other's a level 2. And is that a gym that we probably would have been raiding at? So that is actually pretty dang annoying. Come on, Niantic, sort it out. Right, it's 6:08. It is very windy on the seafront. Lots of gyms have been blocked off from raids because they have other raids, but I'm about to head onto the pier to meet up with the raid group. I'm not going to film anything after this clip till 7 p.m. It's just going to be as many raids as we can do. I'm going to lucky egg and star piece them, see how much Stardust and XP I can get. I'd like to see if I can get maybe to 100,000 XP in an hour. I don't know. We'll see what happens. We don't have the double raid XP. So, who knows? Should be fun. Actually, of course I'll get 100,000. It's 20,000 per Crosalia raid, so 200,000. Let's aim for that. 200,000 XP in an hour. Let's go. Thank you. Well, it is 7:45. We managed 9 Cresselia raids. That was a lot of fun. I didn't get a shiny. I did get 2, I think 16, 18 Cresselias, which are pretty good, I think. Not the best, but maybe 90%, I'm not sure. I need to IV check them. I did a lucky trade with my friend Andrew, and I got an 84% lucky Hippopotas. So I'm going to dump some rare candy into that and maybe evolve that soon, because that's cool. Got to socialise with some friends, quite a few people I knew there. There's about 22 to 25 people. So there was 2 groups, there was a really fast group and the slow group that I was in. But it was really great fun. I'm very tired. I've walked about 8 miles of today. So I'm going to head home. Right, I got off the train home, and I'm walking home, and I just thought I'd tell you guys that slack off community day, the move has been announced for slacking, the special move. Slacking is going to gain body slam. Not the most amazing moves, still not going to have a fast move that's anything decent. It's still going to have yawn as a fast move, so it's not going to make slacking any decent Pokemon. Some people are saying it'd be overpowered if it had something else as a fast move. I don't know. I think shiny Slakoff looks really cute. It's pink coloured. Shiny Vigoroth looks really cool. Shiny Slaking, I'm not too bored about it. It doesn't look that much different, but I'd still like some shinies. I think the Slakoff one looks really cute, so I'm gonna hopefully get quite a few of them. Gonna be doing it in my raiding town with my friends. My friend Sharon can't make it, but Emily, Tavis, and Jaden should be there, so it'll be fun. And there'll be other people in town, I know. It's going to be a good, fun community day. Well, it's just gone 9 p.m. I'm home. I am absolutely shattered. I've walked about 9.5 miles today. It was a really good, fun event, this raid hour. I didn't get a shiny, but I've got 2 already, so I can't really complain. I got a lucky Hippopotas that is 84%. So when I get the candies, I'm going to evolve that into a Hippowdon, which is really cool. I can't wait to evolve that at some point. It was really good fun just to socialise and do some raids. We managed 9, which I was really impressed with. Today, I have done 200 and something thousand. Between 250 and 300,000 XP. I think it's on about 255, something like that. I'm at 85.5 million, I'm going to say. I'm aiming for 90, as I said before, by Dortmund. So I'm really doing well. Anyways, I'm so tired. I'm going to crash out. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button. Let me know in the comments down below. If you did legendary dinner hour, how did you do? Did you get any shinies? Did you do any raids? And have you had any luck with the Adventure Week event? For me, I've had nothing yet. No, not a thing. But I've got a week, so fingers crossed. Right, see you soon. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.